Hi, I'm Spencer Bowler with Tennis Warehouse, and we are here with Wilson-sponsored player Melanie Oudin. Melanie, you play with the K-Blade Tour, correct?
Yes.
What is it about that racket that works for you in your game?
Well, I really like it because it gives me great control and I have great feel on the court with it.
It sure worked for the 2009 U.S. Open. You took down three giants in that tournament. Can you go through the emotions that you went through and what it was like that you were feeling on such a large stage?
Yeah, it was pretty amazing. Just everything I felt there. It was probably the most amazing experience I've had, and I'm just looking forward to it again this year.
Now, how are you dealing with life on tour this year, and what are your goals for 2010?
It's very different because this is my second year on the tour, and I'm able to play as many tournaments as I want to. There's some pressure going on, but I'm just trying to work on my game and try to improve.
Now, most athletes, as you know, a lot of them have rituals or routines. Do you have any pre-match routines or even during the match, after the match, that you practice?
Yes, I always visualize how I want to play the match before I go out on the court. I sit in the locker room by myself and just visualize how I want to be playing the key points in the match.
Okay, now, kind of being labeled as America's next great women's U.S. tennis player, is that a burden that you feel, and how do you deal with it, if so?
No, I wouldn't call it a burden at all. I mean, I think I've got a lot of fans now and a lot of support from people. I'm just trying to do the best I can and not worry about other people, though. Just worry about myself and my game and just trying to get better.
Great. Well, thank you for taking the time, and best of luck to you the rest of the season.
Thank you.